स्पोर्ट्स से जुड़ी किसी भी छोटी या बड़ी अपडेट के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें स्पोर्ट्स तक, और साथ ही किसी भी नोटिफिकेशन को पाने के लिए बेल आइकन को दबाना ना भूलें।
One final question: when these children offer you cricket bats to autograph them, it's a lot of love, appreciation, and now as well, you know, autographs will continue to pour in for you. Do you realize that there will be a lot of expectations from you, a lot to do for your fans and supporters?
Exactly, that is going to be our biggest challenge and our biggest competition as well. Try and live up to the expectation. That is why I said from day one that we will not make any false promises. We will not try and make people emotional for what. We will not high up. We will not get into power by making people emotional, like how Mr. Kejriwal did 4.5 years back. Delhi has been betrayed for the last 4.5 years. We will not betray Delhi.
Personal targets against you about your mental health. Shahid Afridi tweeting about it. Somebody interviewed any of your former coach who made allegations. How do these personal attacks affect you? What do you say to that? You've played against Shahid Afridi. For him to say what he did, what do you say to that?
I'm sure that his book will, he'll be able to sell his book a little bit more by doing all this nonsense, because some people can only grow in age, but they never grow mentally. He's probably 36 or 37 physically, but mentally he's still 16 or 15.
You think your record will speak, because they said, what have you done? You have issues like that. What do you say to people who talk about your mental health like that?
My records are right and open. Yes. You don't become the test player in the ICC test player of the year. You don't win World Cups. You don't win test series abroad. My records are in open. People will decide what I've done for the country, what I've not. Some people are actually mentally ill, so that's why they need a psychiatrist.
I wish you all the best. Gautam Gambhir, they're being showered by rose petals. A visual spectacle there. Will he become the Member of Parliament? Will he be the representative? That remains to be seen. With Rahul Dev, Pooja Shali for India Today.